Hey guys, and welcome to the Series 37 Summer Trial Cross Country Heroes 2.0 this time. Somebody, Nameless, suggested that, well, it's nice enough. Oh, well, yeah, in case you missed it, it's A800 Cross Country and SUVs. But anyway, somebody, Nameless, suggested that, well, it's nice enough that you do it in the convoy, but how about you do like you did back in the olden days against randoms? Because, well, he kind of missed that I, let's say, how's it going, what's the word again? Oh yeah, encourage some of the randoms by my gentle and you know, charming words. So I've taken my blood pressure medicine and I'm gonna do the trial again. Thanks, Nameless. Brilliant idea. Which probably means I'm gonna be shouting at untuned idiots that, you know, can't drive or anything, really. And I'm probably gonna hate this. And it's morning here. Well, sort of. It's actually 10:45. But still, kind of morning-ish. Oh, and what is he writing? I hope there's a good moron for you to rip on. You can always rip on me for putting you up to it. I can cope. Well, I am gonna rip on you. Fucking Australian. Blithering moron. Putting me up to this middle of the morning. No, not the Urus. Why are people bringing the Urus? Stop being idiots. It doesn't work. They haven't even started, I'm already agitated. And is it tuned to yours? No, of course not. And an untuned Cherokee and an untuned Trackhawk. And the only one who actually tuned their car is in a BMW X5. That doesn't work either. Fucking morons. Well, it is pretty quick, but it lacks control, in my opinion, at least. See, the Urus is off the line, eventually, someday. Oh, wow, that BMW is a good car. Moron. Oh, I think I just bumped that guy. Get the fuck out of the way, stupid AI. Too close to the AI here, or you're gonna shoot off in some random direction. Nope, land. Ah, wanna cut that corner. What the hell's the AI doing? Get out of my way, morons. Oh, thanks, team. Way to let me down. Move. What? Okay. Well. Yeah, that's pretty cool. How the hell did that happen? Oh, now I get to play catch-up again. Yep, nothing weird going on with cross-country racing in this game. It's just working perfectly. Oh, come on, really? Now I'm letting the team down. Oh, well, this is just smashing. Get out of my way. Oh. wow, look how fast everything gets fixed. And when we go through it, it stays that way for 30 seconds for the AI to enjoy. Well, fuck off, that went worse than everything. Thanks, Nablus. Hippie Australian. Who likes Australia anything? Anyway, everything in Australia will kill you. Twice. I'm a big pig. So, Snapper has an alternate account. I was not aware. Well, surprise, surprise. And now it's the ridge, which is one of the longer races, and none of these morons are able to keep their concentration for that long, and their cars are tuned for God knows what. No, wait, they're not tuned. Because that's too much to ask, apparently. I just love it when people show up in untuned cars. It's not annoying at all. Yes, let me show up in an untuned car with no driving skills at all, because everybody else in there is going to be dependent on my results. So of course I'm going to show up in an untuned car. Morons. Fuck off. Die. Get out of my way! Oh, did that BMW just ram me? He did, didn't he? Get back here, AI. You're not that fast. Stop. And the AI lands almost instantly, and we fly for 10 seconds longer. And of course they take off like a Formula One car was once they land, meaning that they're suddenly pretty hard to catch. Oh, this is so flawed. If it was a level playing field, I would be leading by 1.5 laps by now. But you... Oh, now people are quitting as well. Pussies. There's some guy parked in the middle of the track. Oh, he left as well. Brilliant. Well, that actually means that we're winning. Wow. So whoever the two quitters were, thank you. Now go tune your fucking Urus, you idiots. People like that after the race, telling them, you know, you're an idiot. Tune your fucking car. They'll just go, oh, well, I picked the wrong car by accident. It was an accident. Right. Then quit the race. If you're in the wrong car that is untuned, quit the race and get into the car that you were actually planning on driving. Then restart the event. now there's two of us left. Right. Well, that makes it easier to win. Thank God. Fucking servers that broke. Well, suddenly they're catching up in the AI, really? Think about showing up in an untuned Urus on stock tires for cross-country. Boggles the mind. So, all we have to do is win the last one. Nablus, when this is done, I'm going to need some professional counseling. I'm going to be sending the bill to Australia. One of the more difficult tracks left. Yep, this is gonna be easy. And I get to start at the back. Of course I do. Please, happy please, happy please, happy please. Fuck off with that beam. Notice the AI is nowhere to be found. Oh, shit. Well, they will be shortly. See, catching up to you and all you new. Ready to pounce here in case I screw this up. Closer because I'm on the straight. Come on, get some grip. Right behind me. Lem and Co., you're fucking welcome. Hey. Nablus, I hope you're happy now. You know, I'm all agitated. My blood pressure is way up and... do the trial or even the games. Tune your car. What you do in the single player event, you can do whatever the fuck you like. I don't give a shit. But in the trial, tune your fucking car. It is not rocket science. But I don't know how to tune. Well, look up. Look it up. I mean, I've made videos after video on the subject. But I don't know how a search engine works. Well, maybe you should go back to, I don't know, Minecraft or Hearts Free or something. Anyway, the car I was using was the same as yesterday. The 2015 Porsche Macan Turbo. And the tune I was using was the same as yesterday. This one. 877-791-858. And that's it. Thank you and good riddance. Jesus Christ, I hope you're happy, neighbors. Now I'm going to be angry for the rest of the day. And it's going to be on you. Anyway, as always, if you use one of my tunes, if you know how... Oh, God, I can't believe I'm saying that. Please remember to like it. The same goes for the video. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Stay safe. Bye-bye. Except if you don't use to. If you show up in untuned cars, please die. Bye-bye.